Subscribe our channel, press the bell icon for latest videos.
Hi friends, here in this video I'll explain why the COP of the heat pump is greater than the COP of the refrigerator by 1. So let's get started. So we have to prove this relation, that is why the COP of the heat pump is greater than the COP of refrigerator by 1. For that, first I'll draw the diagram of the heat pump and the refrigerator separately. Now here are the diagrams of this refrigerator and heat pump separately. While drawing this diagram, remember we are not shifting the position of the source and sink. In many of the textbooks you may find that they are shifting the directions of source and sink always. So that leads to a lot of confusion. So to avoid that confusion, I would be taking the problems or the concept in a straight manner, like it would be uniform throughout. The source should be there at the top and the sink should be there at the bottom. Source is having high temperature, sink is having low temperature. For both refrigerator and heat pump, I have kept the positions of source and sink as same. Now, the source temperature T1 is always greater than the sink temperature T2. Since COP of the refrigerator is given by, it is desired effect upon work input, and how this COP comes from, for that you all can refer my previous video in which I had explained how to derive the COP for a refrigerator. Here I'll directly write it down, that COP for the refrigerator is since desired effect upon work input, and when we are seeing the refrigerator, we are experiencing the desired effect into the sink, like we are into the sink. So this is the desired effect or the refrigeration effect denoted by RE. So the formula would become, it would be T2 upon T1 minus T2. It can also be written in the form of heat, like here I can have COP of refrigerator as Q2 upon Q1 minus Q2. So this is the COP for the refrigerator. Any one can be used at a time. Now therefore I have to prove this relation, like COP of refrigerator plus 1 is equal to COP of heat pump. Here I have the COP of refrigerator. In this I am going to add 1 and then compare it with the answer of COP of heat pump. So for that, the COP of refrigerator plus 1. I can take any one of these, like if I'm taking it into the form of temperature, it would be T2 upon T1 minus T2 plus 1. So on simplifying this, this would be T2 plus T1 minus T2 gets multiplied with 1. So T1 minus T2 divided by T1 minus T2. Plus T2 minus T2 gets cancelled out. COP of refrigerator plus 1 is equal to T1, which is there in the numerator, upon T1 minus T2 into the denominator. Now I'll write the COP for the heat pump. Again, the same formula, that is, it would be the desired effect upon the work input. The desired effect in case of heat pump, it is a room heater. And when we are seeing the room heater, in that case, the desired effect is felt into the source, because room heaters are used in winter where the atmospheric conditions are less or the temperature is less. So atmosphere is denoting the sink, whereas the source would be experiencing the desired effect. So we can take this example like we are into the source or the room which needs to be heated, and that is having higher temperature compared to external condition, that is the environment. So the desired effect is Q1, or I can say it would be in the form of temperature, it will be T1 and divided by work input. So that is Q1 minus Q2, also can be written as T1 minus T2. And this formula has also been derived in my previous video, which you all can refer for the COP of heat pump. Now when I compare equation A and equation B, I can see that both are equal. It means it has been proved that the COP of heat pump will always be greater than the COP of the refrigerator by a value 1. Like for example, if the refrigerator is having a COP of 5, then the heat pump would have a COP of plus 1, that is 6. So that was regarding the concept. At the end, if you all find my videos helpful, you all can like, share, comment and subscribe our channel, and also share it amongst your family and friends. Thanks for watching.